И така, здравейте отново. Продължаваме с мисията на Майкъл, която трябва да посетим Лестър този път. И сега сме тъкмо пред неговата къща. Много хубава количка има. Да. Може да чуете защо имам кръв от задна гръба. Това беше защото имаше едно от тези странни мисийки. Тоест, те с които се случват е така на рандом на улицата. Добре, това не е била неговата къща. И едно от тя стане и ме постреляха малко. Коста, ехе.
You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other?
I gotta make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Lester. About what happened before.
I know you never mentioned my name. Well, I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Yeah well, since you put it like that...
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert.
I find
college boy sack of shit phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd.
The hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here. Take this fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here!
No.
Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism, and brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something. Just like the old days.
Лестър. А, така. Диши, диши. А, виж къс съм готи с тая ранца. А, тинейджерите ще ме обичат. Ще кажат, а, виж го той, детка. Виж какъв е готи с тая ранца. Бах, ти хипа. What the fuck? Добре, трябва да учим да се преоблечем в... Къде вземата склама, няма кифтокс. Се преоблечем някъде. Може да взема у нея. Взема някоя по-хубава класа, сигурност. Обаче то ще ме връща с старата, с тая. По-скоро и то постоянно. Я пусти малко музика. Може една много хубава песен, не харесва. Но явно не мога да оцеля кога я дават, ако я пускат. Я ревам дали мога да се обадя на някой, на манта. Не, просто е така. Мисля, като се обаждаш, просто е така можеш да ги чуеш. И какво се говорят. То винаги ми е било интересно.
This is Amanda.
А, не мога да говориш. Пача. Я, Джимми, моля съм да му се обе. J to the D to the S. Е, той съм мисли за Eminem. Кой друг мога да обадим? Мартин, Лестър, Джимми, няма друг. А Трейси. Този добре е за ме. Добре. И Трейси го казвате, да D to the S. Fuck you. Съпаркира, съгледах, съпаркира. casa por aquí. Някакво може да скупим. Някой ще ми каже, че имам кръв на фанелата.
Excuse me. I got this interview at this tech company. Thinking I need something, I don't know. Geeky. Youthful.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. Hmm? What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
Alright. Козим. Ето ма кефе. Той?
Йоп, that's as youthful as you're gonna get.
Yeah, fuck you, пача. Какви да си купим? Тя черните? Тя черните.
Dignity aside,
знаеш какво ще кажа?
I think that might just work.
Че мога да ударят? Пах ти, пача, врата. Причем на... Ако сте гледали, завършваме бъдещето. Причем на него. Затова избрах и червената жилетка.
Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine.
Още се правим на... на млад. Ну и как ще влеем вътре обаче? И как ще напусне някой? Да им кой ще напусне ся.
Hey. Oh, great. PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh my, you know it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it, you know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke breaks about up, so...
Wait a minute, do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean.
Oh, искаш да правиш тайна. Перфектно. Йога. Sweat? Ко? Мога ли флят къде коста? Не.
I'm totally becoming a tech evangelist when the big boys vest. Maybe not even tech. I'll evangelize anything.
Hi, Sikir.
Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Keep calm and carry on sharing. Ти нищо не правиш.
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
What the fuck?
This is a filthy hard
what
drive,
the fuck?
Bro.
Ah. Got
any
bitch.
Antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk.
Fuck nasty. Oh my.
Clicked an NSFW link.
Sticker.
Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups. See what I can do.
Сканирай.
Scanning.
Sticker.
You want a massage? Cuz my hands are free.
Exterminate. Исчезне.
That should do it.
Не може да цъкне той обаче. What the fuck,
keep things strictly safe for work from now on.
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
О, да. Кошурчет. Където е прототип. Ага. Чантата няма да се взема, добре. Да не оставам свидетелство. Imagining go. Work hard, play hard. И нищо не правят. Живей утре. Моя злятка. Така, а видим какво ще стане с този прототип. Watch the keynote at Michael's house. Утре гледаме конференцията на това, което ще представи прототипът. Къде е колата? Дай да отим да гледаме, да не изпуснем. Взе в колата е Майкъл. То с пак игра, но не си игра. The thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote. Teabag time, my friend. Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry, the phone is rigged. Now what's your problem? You don't like shooters?
They're all the same.
Besides, you know. Listen, listen.
Classic Vinewood. Classic Vinewood ended 30 years
ago. Ты не знаешь, как стало забыть.
Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey. I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Ah, whatever you say, enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
О, тър. Добре, дочим да гледаме. Да, мост си пена чаша уиски. Те просто да има. Чаткам, хилт, кит. Ще съм малко белязан от битки. Мо спи едно. Фак. Мо.
О май гад, you guys are so lame! No, I'm watching Fame or Shame!
The fucking tits!
Мърш, марш. О, его. Джейнор. Наживо.
Hey. This company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Carolina. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on weapons grade red alert world domination. We have put a billion people's private data in the public.
Личната дата на всеки човек, на милиони хора. Добре. Даже не го криеш. The youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years. That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary.
Today, right here. We're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future.
Do it.
The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized device. Oh, hold on a second. I think someone's trying to talk with me. Hello?
Oh! Okay.
Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
Whoa! What the fuck? Баш ти Лестър е? Лестър, you motherfucker! I sicker. А? Я? А, да, дай сме на дрехите всъщност. Лестър, копане такова луц.
Last. That was heavy. Are you watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score.
Oh, yeah, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
Вау. Как може да изглежда добре? Все костюми. О, да, е тази. Вау. Може да направим едно селфи? Що да не можем? Селфи! Малко пиксели зрано. Ста. Той са отивам при Лестър. Дам какво ще измислим. Всъщност нямам някаква друга кола тук. Йок. Нямам... А! Който е? Мини купърче. Сума на Аманда. Аманда ще го взем. Това ми се кара нещо различно, освен вместо тази кола постоянно. Те, къде е другата мисия? Къде е Лестър? Айго и си Лестър, Лестър, Лестър. Всъщност, колко? Имам 8000 нищо. Трябва да си купя някакви оръжия. Но това ще е след като е при Лестър. Йоу! Окей! Не, тя беше тази взема просто. Искам да карам нещо по-спортно. Так, го тестваме сега той. Вау. Малко повече под нас, отколкото обикновено. Някаква хубава музика няма. Аманда, кой искаш?
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you, the Dieter Sachs store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Fuck.
Oh, now you want. All right, I'm coming.
The one phone call ruling for real
police work. Тетра, мамка му. Тъпа Аманда. Таш да я отрежа просто. Що не отрязах? Кой иска да... Кой ще иска? Да. Той къде е на майната си там е? Покажа, че е толкова близко. Ето къде се разбега, че. Ето аз го отнесах, брутално. Значи на никой, на тази кола нищо и няма. Почти. Ще намерим друга кола, спокойно, спокойно.
I told you, she's a biter. That's a... I'm trying to do police work here. That's assault on top of the...
Ще крадем полицейската кола.
What you packing? You know.
Ah, fuck, защо?
All right, let's go. Let's go.
Що трябва да крадем?
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
The cops are still after us.
Relax, I got this.
I got this, bitch. О, три звезди, ай си тир.
No seatbelt. They're coming, Michael.
Никой не идва.
It's under control.
Трябва да се скрим някъде. Подръщай номера. Това ще ми го повтаря през 2 минути, даже толкова, през 10 секунди. Готов.
Of course they're gone. Who are you talking to? Come on, I'll take you back to the house.
Кой направи? Кой открадна пак?
Don't say it! What? That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing? Oh, my lips are sealed!
Cause if you say that, I'll say the same to you!
I'm not saying anything! I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail!
Can we drive home, please? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
That's Amanda.
Where are you going? So this is what it's like to be you.
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this lovers on the run act?
Are we going home? Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and yeah. Thank you.
Ще се отърва от колата. Ще се отърва от тебе по-скоро. Не. Няма се отърва от колата. Майка им да е бая колата. Костатка. Тя ма аз пред Лестър. Се занимавам с твоите глупости. Трябва ще остая там в затвора да гниш. Кой открадна? Някаква чанта, де струва 5-6 хиляди. Те ми най-после пред Лестър. Я да видим какво ми проща някакъв линк. Оп. Сток трейдинг. WRWS 17 нагоре, да. Да, правим така. Дадем дали ще направим някаква... Някакъв профит. Какво влязе ли? Е, явно не за се. Кътюм. И пак взех същата кола, просто трябва да се сейфам някой кола в гаража. Те е по-хубава. Кой сте?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work, and I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Nice. Мога изпълни този като някакъв хакер за обрити по-нататък. Мога така мисля, че може. Да, хай скру. Добре. После отивам при Лестър. Наистина трябваше да удържат с тъпата Аманда да стои в затвора. Една път чевре.
the hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Oh, let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
Давай. На къде отиваме?
We're going to Little Portola. Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. Well, for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills. Okay?
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
Трябва го погледаме първо, а?
Here we are.
Go to the jewelers. Jewelers. Fuck you. А. Пак ти очувате. Google Glass.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Vangelico. Merci.
Sir, thank you.
Hey,
beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand.
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
Shit.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Okay, now that you've got that out of the way, can you take the photographs?
No, he's not going to
the fence and the cameras. Come on.
Първа камера.
That's the ventilation. Go get a camera and the alarm. All right, what do we got here? Surveillance and ventilation. Now all I'm after is the alarm.
Къде е алармът? Fuck. Ага, ето. Би трябва.
The shot of the alarm's come through. Come back to me.
Не, няма да купя нищо. Пача.
So, we good?
Almost. Много я зарадвах.
Зарадвах я, като ти кажа, че купя пръстен за 10 000. Но не. Да, го духа.
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof.
Къде да мина, че да се кача на тъпя?
Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able
to get to the roof.
We need eyes on that roof, Michael.
Добре, бе, спокойно.
So you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? I'm on the roof.
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store.
Ти трябва. Да, още трябва да се кача нагоре. Откъде?
What do you think? OD, shootout, maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway. They only
Добре. Браво.
Anonymous charred remains on the highway. They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
Тъй ти достатъчно високо ле.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher?
What the fuck?
I pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
Тука ле? Ага, тук да. Е, тя е вент, виж.
That's the shot. You've covered the vents on the roof now. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Да, не мога да се фърлят някак така. По-прекия път. Аз се фърлят тук, може да се фърлят. Е, така. Нищо няма. Ау! Ти леко заболян, ти ли чупих очилата? Ли стърчу? О! Не, що с кучите? Спокойно е, Лестър. Нищо няма да стане. Никой няма види. Нали ако ма види, мога пат-пат. Може так на един в зъбите. С пистолета си, да. Разбира се.
Here, take your glasses back. Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Bravo.
Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe the remote. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die with rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Good. An alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open.
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say? It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
What the fuck?
Here are the photos.
My workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the roles, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options, showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here. Now, there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical team, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart?
Ah, smart. Smart чина интересно. С този газ, който ще ги...
Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels.
Това, така. О, викал, че по-добре да избера това.
Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference.
Това.
Ah, Norm. Came across as a bit of an idiot, but could be useful. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
This guy, Ricky. I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic.
Той е малко по-така скил... Ма не, не. Той ще избра, що той почва.
Okay, he's not the best, but if you move fast, that won't matter.
Това ли?
I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa, what? My rep don't count for nothing no more.
What? Забе късцент. Кой се стреля отвънка? Кво става? Кво става тук?
Connection lost.
Добре. Ами, да, това ще бъде за този епизод. Надявам се ви харесал. Следващия епизод ще правим този хайст. Така че, да. Бъдете на щек за следващия епизод. Така че, да. Чао. И до следващия път. Мяу-мяу.